Let us summarize what we have learned. The area of region bounded by the curve y equal to fx, x. Let me show you. Y equal to fx, x equal to a, x equal to b, ab. So, what is the area? We go from a to b, from here to here. This is the curve y dx. This is the area, fx dx. When we have a curve like this, and you have to find out the area between y to c, y is equal to c and y equal to d. So you go from c to d, but here not, you don't put x y dx, you put x dy, right? This is x dy. The area of the region when we have two curves, one curve is going up, one curve is going down. So to find out this area, first we will find out whole area, subtract this area from this, right, second area. So fx minus gx from a to b. If this curve is like this, it is going up, down. This is also, first it is down, then going up. So in the, from this region, from a to c, means if c lies here, so a to c we go fx minus gx, because fx is greater here with gx. And from this c to b, we have to go from gx minus fx, because here gx becomes greater.